has tested positive for coronavirus. The man lives in Santa Clara County, about an hour south of San Francisco. The patient traveled to Wuhan, China, and Shanghai and fell ill after returning home on January 24, County Health Officer Dr. Sarah Cody said. He arrived through San Jose International Airport. Cody added that the man has not left his home other than to seek medical care at two outpatient facilities. His contacts are restricted to a few members of his family who live in his home, the people he encountered during his air travel, and the healthcare workers who treated him when he sought care. He was never sick enough to be hospitalized. Cody emphasized that the risk for the public remains low. The announcement marks California's third confirmed coronavirus case and the nation's seventh. There is also one patient in Arizona, one in Washington, and two in Illinois. Spain confirms first case of novel coronavirus. Spain's National Center for Microbiology on Friday confirmed the country's first novel coronavirus patient. According to an announcement from the nation's health ministry cited by Reuters, the ministry said the man was diagnosed on La Gomera, an island in the Canaries. The man is one of five people who were isolated on the remote island, Reuters reported. The isolation came after officials discovered the group had been in contact with a German man who also has the virus.